Hawkins set it to letters, and the 0-1. A curve swung on, skied high right field. Blake Drake back at Homer's landing. He jumps, but it's gone just over the leaping attempt of Drake. And it's a three-run home run for Kellin Deglan. That'll make it a 6-1 advantage for the Rough Riders. Their second home run of the inning. Number 7 on the year for the catcher. He's up to 19 RBIs.